Around the world, migrants make about $3 trillion every year, according to the UN International Fund for Agricultural Development. While the majority of earnings remain in their host countries, in 2016 alone, migrants sent over $400 billion to their countries of origin. Around 40% of those remittances were sent to rural areas, where they help eradicate poverty.